Things odd to an American in London, PT. 2.